Thank you, Princess Angeline. Next up in the talent competition is Princess Destiny.
Princess Destiny has been singing for 8 years. She loves to sing all types of music, but her favorite is big band and Broadway music. Tonight, she will perform Nobody Doesn't Like Me by Shirley Bassey.
Next up in the talent competition is Princess Alexis.
Music has always been a part of her life, and she plays a variety of instruments, including the saxophone, for the past 6 years. She's played in the lab band, honor band, and jazz band. Tonight, she will perform Stormy Weather, arranged by Mark Taylor.
And next up, we have Princess Wednesday.
Wednesday has competed on the high school speech and debate team for the past 3 years. Last year, she competed at Nationals in Indianapolis, and this summer, competed in the United Nations Speech Contest in New York. Tonight, she will perform an original after-dinner speech titled, What's With the Elephants?
Because of my logic, I will never be able to look at elephants as just elephants ever again. You see, I was going to the zoo with friends, and we were talking about tigers and bears, and then about cloning and mad scientists, and finally, about the future of our world. Now, maybe that doesn't make a lot of sense, but logic doesn't always have to make sense. I once read, logic is the art of going wrong with confidence. But apparently it's not. No. When my dad saw me post that online, he proceeded to talk for half an hour about what logic really is. But this isn't about how much my dad can drive me crazy. No. The idea of this speech came from this guy who I logically shouldn't like. My problem is, I tend to ignore logic. Unfortunately, I've learned that logic can metaphorically be like an elephant. It can be so huge, you can't ignore it. So I say, if you can't ignore it, defy it. Now you may be thinking, that's your point? What was with the elephants? I don't really know. I guess I just like elephants.
Thank you, Princess Wednesday, and the elephant story. And that brings us to the end of the talent competition. All that's left is for the judges to submit their scores to the auditors before reviewing the results one last time to determine who will be our next Cranberry Queen. It's a big moment. Good luck, judges. It's a tough decision, I know. But we are not done with the entertainment yet. Queen Chelsea has been singing for as long as she has been talking. And tonight she performed her talent from the Miss Oregon competition. It's Vienna by Billy Joel, one of my favorites, and I believe after hearing Queen Chelsea sing it, it'll probably be one of yours too. So please join me in welcoming back Queen Chelsea Hill.